away. The Department of Labor now investigating after a water and air hydrant burst at Beech Mountain. The video shows water just pelting people on a stalled ski lift in Avery County on Friday. Several people jumped off that list to get out of the way of the water. My gosh, it looks like a geyser. The resort said two people had to go to the hospital with what appeared to be non-life-threatening injuries.